Hi guys, welcome back to Dermatech. So let's try to jump in medical world.
So our today's topic is based on phylum Cnidaria. So let's start the video. So first of all, what do you know by the word Cnidaria? It means stinging nettle. Stinging nettle is present at the tentacles of animals which contain poisonous substance. These poisonous substance help them for eating small animals which present in water. Cnidaria is also known by the name of the Coelenterata. So let's see the video how Cnidaria are feeding their prey. First point, the term Cnidaria signifies the presence of a single internal cavity called as gastrovascular cavity. In this animal we see that there is the presence of single internal cavity. Inside single internal cavity there is a presence of gastrovascular cavity. This gastrovascular cavity is the primary organ for digestion of prey. Second point, Cnidaria are multicellular organism. It means they are made up of group of cells. Third point, body of Cnidaria is radial in symmetry. It means we can cut Cnidarians in shape of wheel or bicycle. Fourth point, all the members of Cnidaria are aquatic in nature. Fifth point, the body wall of Cnidaria is diploblastic. It means it is made up of two cell layer, which is ectoderm and endoderm. Sixth point, in Cnidaria, reproduction is done by sexual and asexual method. I hope that you had enjoyed the video. So if you like the video, don't forget to subscribe, like and share the video so that new students will also enjoy the video. Thank you. Goodbye.